on, I guess.
Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, right. I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
This is chapter 6. For those of you that failed to read, I like to let the banter run. I find it entertaining. I like to listen to it. It's kind of part of the game. Ooh, look at that wet shirt clinging to Drake's body. Yep. Anyway, I turned subtitles on, if you noticed. If you didn't notice, then... or whatever. So let's see what we got going, shall we? I'm in the jungle, baby. Welcome.
Come on, through here. There it is. Just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Yes, Sully.
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
They must have just put that in.
Alright. Come on, we'll find another way around.
I don't like all these extra paths. It makes me feel like I've missed something. Maybe that'll come in handy later or something. Look at this ravine. I wonder if I can go down there. Probably not. High road, low road, high road. For the inevitable enemy engagement that will happen. Ooh, treasure. A dirty old ring. Alright, excuse me. Come on, guys. Holy cow. Now look at this.
Is that a pan flute?
It's a nice statue. Up we go. Alright. Where did... oh, look, a ledge.
This way. Watch your step.
Yeah, watch your step, Sully.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna have to make a jump for those rocks. Ooh, what a grab. Pull yourself up. Alright. What, do I just make a jump down there? Like a boss.
Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy.
Oh, God. Run, run, run. Yep, saw that coming. Just get off of it.
Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Are you coming? Yeah, see, you got it, Sully. You the man. Is this to go back or something? I don't think I'm supposed to go up here. Look, an old car.
Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Oh, wait. Is this as good as dead for me, or what? Or can I just drop down here?
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
Listen to these guys.
The knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're going to find him.
All right. Well, I see some scalable items. Kind of want to make sure I'm not missing any treasures.
No good?
Not getting in this way.
I also see the drain
you
pipe.
I climb up through that hole. Let me guess. Gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
There we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. This is insane. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. You could not grab onto a drain pipe from like
that
a
window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
All right. Here we go. And we're in.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
Any cool stuff over here? Sewing machine? I got done, or I'm still currently playing Skyrim, so I've got, like, check everything syndrome. Like, check every chest, check every corner, because you might miss something. I don't want to go that crazy on this game, but it's neat to kind of look at some of the stuff. Oh! Sorry, dude. Dude, I would be done.
It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Like a boss. All right.
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
I hope you guys know where you're going, because I don't. A fireplace? Wait, what is this? Nothing of consequence.
No. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Up there? Nope, I can't do that. Can I climb over here? No.
Hey, help me lift this up.
Okay.
There we go.
That's nice of you. Now climb this.
Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Ooh, almost fell. Whoa.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Over where? Pull on the mechanism. Oh, I see. Whew, get up.
I have an idea.
Wait for it. How I roll. Nathan Drake.
Crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Yeah, I know. Jump. Good jump. Dude, his jumps are getting ridiculously long. Oh, up you go. All right.
All right. Here we go.
Tap, tap, tap.
All right. Got it. There. I'm in.
Don't bump your head.
In what?
Do 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 dun, 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 dun.
Is that a popcorn machine?
I love popcorn.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
What tower? I don't even know where I'm going. Show me the way. up we go. Oh wait, is this the next room over? There we go. I don't like it when I come across these places that have so many like tables and desks on their side. It basically means I'm gonna get in a fight.
Hey Nate, Square Tower looks pretty old.
Yeah, that matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Sweet. Let's get there. All right. Oh, there's got to be something up here. They wouldn't just let me come up here for no reason, would they? Oh. Chandelier. Wall bounce. Ow. Oh, I can just hop out this window. What? Here we go. Can I go this way? Of course not. You could just give me a boost over that and we could save a lot of time, but we're gonna go this way. Oh, a little music playing now.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Yeah. Come on. You got it.
Watch it!
Oh, watch it, dude.
Oh, thanks.
Dude, I keep running into things and it's throwing them off balance. Oh, here we go with the puzzle.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Oh, God.
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
So what, you think I get them all facing in? There we go.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this.
I get to check my journal. Let's see.
Here, see? Four knights with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
All right. So, I should be able to see half of the shield. What? Alright, let's go to the guy with the axe.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
That's a good question. Alright, so the guy with the shield should be facing the guy with the axe. So who's got the axe? This guy. So we rotate him that way. Oh.
Well, well. A secret passage.
Alright. Gotta hand it to you, Sully.
Did I already do it? I didn't even have to.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right.
All right.
There is another side.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're pretty confident, dude. Ooh, treasure, baby. That's weird treasure. Oh, God, what was that?
The hell is that noise?
It's gonna be like a rattlesnake or something. Do.
Should be able to get through here.
Yeah, no big deal. I'd be terrified. Squeeze through. Oh God, no, thank you. Got the heebie-jeebies. Oh, we're swimming now? Oh God. Oh God. Hold circle to dive under obstacles. I'm holding it. Swim, swim, swim. I assume he'll just rise when I let go? Okay. Oh shit. Get up. Whew. Alright. That was weird. I don't even understand where I am in relation to where I was. Oh, I have so many dreams where I'm stuck running in like chest high water.
Hey, light. It's a good sign.
Alright, what can I grab onto is the question, right? Can I make that jump? Sure I can. I'm Nathan Drake, baby. Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there.
Oh, what? Turn around now? Oh, God, dude. Don't mess up like that. Oh, pull yourself up, please. Pull yourself up. Please, thank you. Continue to pull yourself up. Thank you. Oh. Oh.
Crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
I can just pull this guy in, right? Oh, get down.
What was that?
Should I?
Boom.
Huh? Oh, I messed up the counter. Oh shit, stop shooting me, dude. Ow! Get off me! Get off me! Oh shit, man, I gotta get this down. Oh! That guy just ate it. I don't like this spot at all. Jesus! Jeez.
Oh no.
I'm so cornered. Oh. Hadouken. Or Shoryuken. I have no idea where they are. That's the problem. I got no visibility here. What do I have for a gun? We got like a mini Uzi. Oh. Get some, buddy. Alright, sweet, sweet, sweet. Get out, get out. Hey! Oh, get off me! Yeah! I'm getting the hang of this. Anybody else want a piece of Debo? Didn't think so. I do still need to warn Sully, though.
I lost him!
Oh, shit. Poke your head up. I got you, bitch.
Jesus, they brought a small army.
Oh. Oh. Where are they coming from? Oh, from the bell tower. I see you. Hey, what's up now, boys? I wonder if this is the right way. Oh! Phew! Okay, so the guys with the vests and the beanies carry shotguns. Oh, to aim, throw a grenade, start by holding L1. Okay. All right. So, just handled those guys. Wow, I just got a lot of ammo. No, I don't want that. All right, the micro. Hey. Oh, all right, and then R1 to throw. Oh, I see. Just release.
Didn't see that coming.
Can I have more grenades? Yes, no, maybe so.
Damn, door's locked. I have to find another way in.
If only I could think of a way to find another way in. Maybe if I climb something. This looks climbable. But to where? Let's see. Can't go back that way. I don't want the 45 defender. Doesn't look like I can climb like any of this. Oh, herp. That's so silly. Why are you lifting that up, man? So we can't go back. Dude, what's with this slow motion running? Oh, Sully!
Sorry, I'm late!
I got you, Sully.
Marlo brought a goddamn army!
Yeah, I think the
first
just got here.
Pew pew! Oh! Get dropped, boys. Anyone else want some? I saw you guys. Ow! Is there more down here? What? Fuck. What do you got, Sully? Call him out. Give me their locations. Damn. Oh, Sully.
Followed us. It's the only way.
Oh, where are you? Wow. Oh, that's a headshot. Why can't I pick up more grenades? What the hell are you doing? Haha. Oh! Get back down those stairs. We got more guys on the stairs. I don't know what survivor means, but I am one. I see you up there. Are you dead? Oh, grenade. Anybody bring me any ammo? Nothing good. So I could probably move on, right?
There you go.
Oh, shit. I do like the West 44, but it's so unreliable. Oh, it's nice. I don't have to run around tapping triangle all the time to pick up ammo. Whoa! How'd you get behind me, man?
Tower's right there. You gotta get inside.
Alright. No weapons for me? No. Yes, please. I can't pick up a frag.
Up this way.
Easy enough. Dispatched them. Them bad guys pretty easily.
Come on, Sully. Give me some help with this door.
Come on. You can do it. You can do it. I'll wait for Sully. Come on, you old geezer. Honey, we're home.
All right.
Well, which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Down? Bitch, please. Easy. When in doubt, jump. I don't know if you guys did the same thing I did, but in any side-scroller game, whenever I would get, like, nervous, I would just jump like a maniac. So in Mario 3, I'd be, like, jumping like a crazed bastard. We're going down? Whee! We got a crawl space.
Look at this. It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
This is like Blue Monkeys all over again. Shall we? Oh, this is gonna be a puzzle.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so.
Of course there is. Alright, so NNNXX.
Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
Okay. So NNNXX, YYYYY, XX, NNNNNN. Alright, so this is the top, right? Yes. How do I do it?
This tile here is different from the others.
Must be some kind of marker.
Which one? This one? Ah.
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on them. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Oh, are you kidding me? I gotta do like... Alright. Wait, I don't get it. There's four across? There is four across. Oh, I see. I gotta like walk the path. So
maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
That's what I'm thinking, Sully. And we're going down from the bottom up. XXX is what we're trying to walk now. X. But then we're going to try and walk four Ys. So X, X, Y, 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 Y. And
gonna take long? If it does, I'm gonna smoke a cigar.
I'm doing my best, Sully.
We almost had it. So XXX. And why, and now the next one I gotta stand on is that one. Damn it! I gotta somehow figure out how to make that jump. Or wait, do I? Alright, so N. Now three X's. X, X, X. Oh shit! You can't go back. All right. N. X, X, X. Now four Ys. Y. Shit. I gotta find out a way. That's wrong. So N X. Nope, that's the wrong. Okay, so it stops the second I get it wrong. N X, Y. It's four Ys, right? And two X's. Y. Oh, damn it, I'm an idiot. Then two X's. And then three N's. I'm a stoop. Oh, I did it. I did it.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
Light it up, Sully.
Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old.
How come no one's found this place yet?
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Take your time, Sully. Jesus.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Okay.
Look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Okay.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try.
Oh, I was gonna say, how am I supposed to do this?
The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push.
Yeah, I was gonna say, let's flip this bitch. Oh, Sully, you're so smart.
Oh, would you look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John D.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty, too.
And old.
Shall we? Damn it. There we go. I want to use the ladder, because my luck, this will be like a fatal drop.
Here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Woo.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Matches? Lighters are so much more efficient and environmentally friendly. I actually don't know if that's true or not. I know they're easier. Come on, there's gonna be some treasure back here, right? No? Not this time.
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it. There you go.
All right. Creepy.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Where are you going?
Exactly.
Oh.
What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Use left to move the emblem. Hang on, get off that. Stop.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
All right.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
All right. So... I don't totally get it, but... I have no idea what this does. Oh, alright. Alright, I see. Let me look at my journal again. Okay, so the eagle needs to be below two X's in between the pi symbol and the number 8. Alright, so the eagle needs to be below two X's. There's that. And then the only other thing I have is the horse needs to be on the second one from the left. Oh. Okay, the horse has to be second from the left. Oops. Oh, that's the bull or something. That's a griffin. Horsey. Okay. And is that all I have? That's all I know, right? That is all I know, so we have to look at something else. Oh, what's this? What is this? Pie? Eight X pie. This is, oh wait. Ah, I see. Okay, so we don't know what that is. But this is the griffin. So that means it needs to be above pi and below a weird squatting stick figure and to the right of a squatting stick figure and to the left of a person. Let me change the griffin now. So that goes right about here. And then this is the last one here. Alright. So between a pitchfork and a person and below the number 8, that should be enough to figure it out. Alright, so below a pitchfork. Oh, between a pitchfork and a person, and below the number 8. Which is right. Meow. Right? Wait, I got that right, didn't I? Oh, I don't know what... Oh, this is the ox. So, I got that right. So the phoenix needs to be below the X's between the 8 and pi. Oh, the horse needs to be all the way to the left. Herp derp. Try this. There it is.
Got it.
Good job, kid. Looks inviting.
Let's
Watch
go.
Yourself.
Go, dude.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Creepy.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah, exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I'm willing to bet that they can't. Treasure back here, guys? Anyone? Anyone find any treasure? Oh, easy, killer. Nobody's got some treasure for me?